Another round of rain mixing with that snow and sleet into early tomorrow. Starting our Wednesday, that chance for a light wintry mix. I'll have more on what else you can expect in my full forecast. Stay tuned.
You're watching 18 News at 6.